No subject is terrible if the story is true, if the prose is clean and honest, and if it affirms courage and grace under pressure.